Hello, this is Coon TV with my first video. My first video, I'm going to do Fifa 13 squad builder. So, it's going to be pace team. In net, we will have Diego Alves. He's been buying for about 6,500 coins at the minute, I believe. He's got 90. Get the stats. You can see, got 91 diving and 90 reflexes. Really good keeper. Definitely worth his money. Left back, we are going to have Omero, 88 pace, Colombian. He goes for about 3,000 to 4,000 coins. He's been playing well for us. Centre backs, we are having. We're having Deddy, 81 pace. Buy him for about 5,500 coins. Also, we are having Felipe Santana, who's also got 81 pace, and there's about 6,000 to 7,000 coins. Right back, we are having Jonathan, 88 pace. He's also decent shooting. Central defensive midfielder, we are having the Chelsea midfielder Ramirez. He goes for about goes for about 11,000 at the minute. Left mid, we have, I don't know if this is how you pronounce it, I think it's Zuniga. 88 pace, he's also Colombian. Right mid, we have Piaviani, amazing player, 1,500 coins, round about that. Great player, really good. Centre attack midfielder, we have Ibrahimo, I think, 3,000 coins, 91 pace, also Colombian, great player. And then to finish it off, we have two strikers. First one being, the Colombian, also Colombian, Muriel, 91 pace. He's got 87 dribbling as well, I think. 87 dribbling, 76 shot. He is probably by far my favourite player on this team. He just scores loads of goals for us. And to finish it off, we have Rice. Muriel goes 2,500 coins at the minute, and Rice goes for 15,000 coins. Please like, subscribe, and post some comments saying what to do for future videos and how to improve my videos. Right, thanks, peace.